you can order stuff online.
I'm too tired for this right now.
Maybe I should say that again.
That's actually perfect. Say that.
We're going to 30-30.
And I'm too tired for this. I need my fucking coffee.
Way too tired.
Cut.
And then you get your hot chocolate.
Don't edit that in. So you guys have been to 30-30, right?
No.
No, I haven't.
You guys have never been to 30-30?
No.
No.
Alright, well, this place has, like, fantastic pastries. They got hot chocolate. V, what kind of coffee do you like? You like coffee, right?
Yeah. I don't know what my favorite is. How can I pick?
It doesn't matter what, because they have the best and so much.
Oh, what's going on right now?
Yeah.
Game coffee.
Game coffee.
Game coffee.
And a hot chocolate.
Tell me about how excited you are, Ezra.
I'm hungry, and I really...
There you go.
Anything for you to drink? You said a hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate.
Like 8 hours. 12 hours.
Look at
that.
So
cool.
When did it come on a wood plate for here?
For here.
All right.
6:47. Meow latte. I have no idea what that even means. Dude, I never have coffee.
Is that lemon coffee seed?
So I hear you guys actually have two locations.
We do.
Where's the other one?
So right now, this is our main location, the downtown, 734 Main Street. And then we also have one, I don't know the address, but it is in Junction City. It's right next to Brahms Furs and Tavern on Prospect.
Okay. And I hear that your coffee is actually, all the ingredients are made on the farm and actually imported directly from there. Is that true?
Somewhat. So we don't do any of the direct deals, so that would imply direct trade. But all of our stuff we go through Cafe Imports, which is a specialty importer, and all of theirs are fair trade, organic certified. So we don't do any of the trades, but yeah, we actually can single out like what farmstead, what origin, what processing plant with the coffees they're from.
Cool.
So yeah, you can know like everything, elevation, wash processing, natural processing, decaffeination. We know like where all that comes from.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And final question,
yes.
You can actually order things online, correct?
No. Nope. Like drinks and whatnot? Nope.
Sure.
So only in store, just because you never know with the line how it's gonna be. So
right. We
always just have, just come in, come visit us, come get a drink. Yeah.
Well, I always prefer the face-to-face anyway.
Same here. Yeah.
But nice talk to you.
Nice talk to you too, man. Kyle, you have a good day.
And you too.
All right, Ezra, say something important.
I'm the best.
Well, you just filmed in it,
bro. That's it right there. I think that'll work.
This is where I got my first ticket.
You got a ticket?
Yeah, I got a ticket.
Radioactive!
Not together. Oh, it's close! The road is close that I was going to go on!
Oh. It's not actually.
Why am I not playing Pokemon Go?
Okay. Alright, we're on our way to Forest Park right now. It's like a trail hiking park just outside of Peoria. It's near the ending borders of it. It's super cool. You know, it's just a good place to exercise and chill and hang out. It's got a park, actual like park. They have like this really cool building in there. They have like a bunch of like information about the park and like nature and stuff like that. And they also hold classes back there. So we're on our way right there. Alright, so we're at Forest Park Nature Center today. They have a bunch of trails. They also got a cool place here with some information about just, like the local wildlife and all that stuff, and they hold classes here sometimes too, which is super cool. But we're gonna go walk some trails, we're gonna go do some hiking in Illinois, which is odd. We're in the Peachtree trailer, and we're gonna go to the possum pack. Yes.
So, anybody else really excited to go bowling today?
Yeah. Evans is going to destroy us, apparently.
Yeah, I know he's excited.
You're going to get destroyed.
But we're going to like one of my favorite places ever, which is Bass Pro. And they got everything.
Wait, you can bowl there?
You're a hick. Yeah, they got a bowling alley. They've got a restaurant, which I'm pretty hungry, so that'll be nice.
Wait, isn't like the bowling like fish-based?
It's
underwater. It is.
You feel like you're under the sea.
Under the sea.
Go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better. Let the games begin. Passed out, all my friends went and passed out. So much for the night. Last round for AM lovers. Oh, that's how I come alive. I'm gonna
be a people person in a room of people, people. I'ma keep on running this shit. Let the games begin. A people person in a room of people, people. I'ma be the kid for the win. Let the games begin.
Let's bitch batter me. Yeah.
Gonna be a people person in a room.
Look,
of people, people.
I'm gonna
keep on running this shit. Let the games begin. A people person in a room of people, people. I'ma be the kid for the win. Let the games begin.
I don't really want to.
Let the games begin. Let the games begin.
Let's bowl.
Keep on running this shit. Let the games begin. A people person in a room of people, people. I'ma be the kid for the win. Let the games begin.
Go!
So now that we've moved on from the last location, now we're at Uncle Buck's Bowling in Bass Pro, or East Peoria. Just got done eating and now we're having a good time bowling. How many times have I said recording? We going?
Yeah.
Are we going?
Yeah.
All right.
Everybody ready? I'm just gonna let you guys all know that I'm fired up to go to Fired Up. Funny, right? Anyway, Fired Up is a place where you can paint your own pottery. You don't have to make it, they have it there, and you can pick your glazes, put it on, make it look really pretty, and then they'll fire it for you. So they basically do all the work. You just have to make it look good. And then you'll come back and pick it up when it's all done.
What?
Really?
Really?
We just ate.
I get hungry.
You better enjoy it.
Buckle up, Ezra.
Got it.
Here's a dance you ought to do. Let me introduce to you Bozen. Everybody bone. Here's a dance you ought to do. Let me introduce to you Bozen. Everybody bone.
partner, then begin. Hold whatever pose you're in. Pose in. Everybody pose. Everybody, everybody, everybody bend. Dance, everybody, everybody, everybody bend. Dance, everybody, everybody, everybody bend. Dance, everybody, everybody, everybody bend.
Like, for real though? Alright, Marshall, you're up for Planet X.
Alright, so right now we're headed to Planet X in Pekin. It's a roller skating rink. Have you guys ever been to a roller skating rink?
Yeah.
When I was younger a lot, but not anytime like recently.
Alright, I've never been there, but apparently you can rollerblade or roller skate. I'm gonna hit up some blades.
My boy!
We're gonna get sweaty and nasty and gross. But that's okay.
We're getting dirty.
I'm totally ready for that.
Let's get sweaty and nasty.
I got nothing else to say. Yeah, no, I haven't actually rollerbladed or roller skated since I was like 7, so I'm kind of afraid to fall on my face. I don't know about you guys. I might die.
You're not going to fall. I don't think any of us will fall. We're all pros.
This is going to pwn us and pain so like much in bowling.
Right.
So
yeah.
Much fate.
Great job, Ezra.
But yeah, no, let's go skate. Ready.
Tether roof off, we gonna tether roof off the mother sucker. Tether roof off the sucker. Tether roof off, we gonna tether roof off the mother sucker. Tether roof off the sucker. Tether roof off, we gonna tether roof off the mother sucker. Tether roof off the sucker. Tether roof off, we gonna tether roof off the mother sucker.
Tonight it's the adult skate, which is the first Sunday of every month. I've never actually rollerbladed in a rink before, so it's a pretty good time. I'm excited. So let's go do this.
We're gonna go look at some art from local artists, and there's also a live band that's playing. I've never been there before, so it's kind of exciting. And I'm gonna go down this street.
You turned away too early. So it's oh, there we go.
I don't
turn right.
No, don't turn right yet. You turn right at the roundabout.
Oh, did you want the answer to treat it like a stop sign?
Roundabout.
Yeah, I know how to do it. Yay!
Damn it.
Here we are. The front just looks so cool. I love it. It's industrial. It's great.
He needs to air out his pits.
It's going to start getting really stanky in here.
So today we're going to go listen to some live music that the Contemporary Arts Center offers. And we're also going to look around at some art that it does because I'm super excited about it. I love art. And then the others are going to sit there and listen to music.
So glad to have these guys back. Please welcome Preston Jackson and friends.
Ceramic. We were told metal. This is all ceramic. He thinks that this is pure metal right here, but I don't want to touch it. I'm scared to touch it. You want to touch it?
No, it's a do not touch sign right there.
If I could touch it,
I'd find out.
Dear.
I'm a big art person.
I can tell you're very artsy.